What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest!
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
This is my inheritance. It's not like to be ordinary.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
But Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned elder blood. My gift. My curse. Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eridin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me. Protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
I'd rather know how you fared with the merchant. Managed to get some horses?
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked 3 arms and a host of legs for 1 healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Gotta be another way to solve this. It just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with such scum. Believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Hagar, keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Wait here. I'll go inside. Open the door for you.
Just keep the noise down. Boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Long live it. Telling you for the last time, it's go away. Best not cause any trouble.
Margarita's only ever cared about your education. Doubt she'll try to drag you into politics. Philip is tougher, plays a mean game, but ultimately respects those who hold to their views. If she makes you an offer, and you firmly turn it down, she'll respect that.
Thanks, Gerald.
Well, go. Don't give him any more time to strategize.
Not going with her.
Can't hold her hand if they're gonna take her seriously.
Good decision.
Relax, she'll be fine.
Rita won't hurt her, but Philippa, she can be ruthless.
Siri's been in tougher situations and come out of them all right.
True. We managed to instill some principles, skills that have helped.
Exactly, so there's nothing to be afraid of.
Of course. I'll just have a peek.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
So long.
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeridium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now? Barely got out of prison herself.
She spoke to Fringilla before they imprisoned her. Fringilla said that the Emperor had summoned her, and she'd explained why after the meeting. No one's heard from her since.
Thought this kind of drama only happened around Radovid.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come, they're all waiting for us.
Boring as fucking shit.
All are present. You were the last to arrive. Might we set sail? Anchors away.
Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skellige? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles, with Sintra and the rest of the Empire.
There is an upside to all this. Is that so?
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we just found Fringilla Vigo.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skellige after that. Fringilla Vigo, we need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Amira's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove. Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Fringilla in one piece. I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised, and what he'll get in return.
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is. It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the ML. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly. Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Galban and Dillion of the White Sweep? Dallas, please. I absolutely love elven legends.
Gelban was a sage of the Elder Elves. He fell in love with an Enshay elf, Dillion. Yet she spurned him.
That was a jest on Geralt's part?
Too late. It won't hurt any of you to know this. On the day the White Fleet was to set sail, Gelban gave Dillion a gift. The Sunstone. He believed Dillion's heart would soften in time. Once her longing for him burgeoned, she was to use the Sunstone. Though worlds away, he would return for her.
Sounds promising. Let's just hope this Sunstone proves more useful to us than it did to that elf woman.
The Sunstone's in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the isles. Splendid.
Ermion, I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port. Croc's longships are moored there. I'm off.
Good luck.
Did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the black ones?
I'd sooner aid the rites of breeding more harm, and the crack will all Skellige.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here's my land, Druid. Watch your words.
What would you call it if not treason?
That's your bark before you bite.
Did crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead, try to take it!
Get it! That's enough.
Wait, wait. This one's really funny. What's the difference between a milk guardian?
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging an egg.
Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Crax blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Krach sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement? Only Krach believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mina didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Ulmeros first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You'll become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arambjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the Pearl Divers, Erling and Matthias Fishman. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Fishman? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Oh, gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
What's that supposed to mean?
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. They have more important matters on the mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gavorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
What's this whale about?
He's to appear when specters descend from the heavens into the waves. The serpent wakes the sea's wrath and an icy monster devours an isle. Be the first bard to compose a ballad about him.
Legends don't happen to mention a curse of the Black Sun, do they?
Black Sun? What are you on about?
Never mind. Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, it had plundered it long ago like all the others. Eivind.
What? Just wanted to assure you I only want to look around the cavern. It's research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel. Gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Try, my dear. Perhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gil'dan and Dillion.
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Caer Trolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the White Whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
Hey there.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Abelard's clearly hiding something from us. Earlier, when we were in the aisles together, Abelard mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something, and he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange. Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Wanna just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small aisle between Undvik and Spiekeroog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later. Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed? Did I?
Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet. It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try it. Yabba Ligan!
Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Abelard's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth. feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Perhaps this is not a good idea after all.
Yeah.